An upgrade to eCampus has arrived. This upgrade, called Ultra Base Navigation, has a sleek, modern format that will reduce the number of clicks you need to accomplish a task. Let's take a look at the Ultra Base Navigation features. The new landing page is the institution page and has information about WVU's academic policies and resources if you need help. A new navigation bar on the left includes links that take you into your courses immediately. Activity associated with all your courses will be available here. When you click your name, you will be in your profile. Here you can record how your name should be pronounced, and you can navigate to your global navigation settings. You can specify what type of content you want to be notified about in your activity stream, how frequently to receive emails, and what type of push notifications to receive on a mobile device. The activity stream lets you jump directly into course actions. The stream is divided into important, upcoming, today, and recent. Different icons represent tests, assignments, and announcements. Clicking an item takes you directly to that item. After clicking Courses, you will see a list of your courses. If you wish, you can view your courses as a grid instead of a list. You can just click the name of a course to enter it. A new window opens, but you can click the X in the upper left corner to close that course and get back to your navigation bar and choose a different course. If you have courses listed in the course catalog, you will find the icon at the top of the courses page instead of on the eCampus landing page. When you reach the content area of eCampus, you will still see the original view and not the Ultra view because WVU has not upgraded to Ultra for the content portion of eCampus. Organizations is not being used at WVU. The calendar shows due dates for items for all classes. You can view by the day or by the month. When clicking an item, you jump directly to the item within a course so that you can view instructions for an assignment and submit it or take a test. In the Messages area, you can click the link to view unread messages and click the plus sign to create a new message for that course. In the Compose Message screen, clicking the To button will open a list of everyone registered for the course, and you can choose who should receive the message. When you click Grades, you will be able to see your grades. Clicking on Tools will take you to other System Global tools, such as the Student Evaluation of Instruction System. When your instructor makes the survey available, you will be able to click this link to get into the survey. Some items here are for instructors only, and you will not be able to open them. If you need help with eCampus, you can start by viewing resources in the ITS Service Center.